Probably you never seen an iPhone like this before. Look at that. It's supposed to be flat, but it looks like something ran over. So we are going to fix the screen without changing this housing. Let's see if we can make this work. Surgery time. We're gonna need a hammer. Your phone is ready, sir. Not bad, huh? This is the best it can be without changing the whole housing.